During a recent blackout, I was reminded of an important lesson. It's not enough to collect preps. Testing and practice is important too. That's this little experiment over here. Since I like wallet gadgets, such as the Wallet Ninja and the Pocket Tripod, I thought this Carson Wallet Magnifier might be useful in an emergency. Now, its intended purpose is for reading small text. The 2.5x magnification and the 6x spot magnification might be useful. That clearly works. But I had a different idea. Could I start a fire with it? What if I needed to boil water to cook a freeze-dried meal, and all I had was this Solo Stove, some wood pellets, and these fire starter cubes? But no matches or a lighter. Well, at first it looked promising. After aiming the Carson Wallet Magnifier at the kindling, there was a lot of smoke. But unfortunately, there was no fire. I quickly realized the problem. It was hard to look at the bright spot. That was hurting my eyes. Even with sunglasses, this was not good. The sun was high in the sky on a clear day in August, but my plan wasn't working. So it didn't take me long to realize that if this had been an actual emergency, I would be dead. And now some of you might be saying, "I could do better than that." And the reviews on Amazon seem to suggest that this should have worked. But that's the point. I couldn't get it to work. I was starting to get a sunburn, and my phone shut down from overheating, but the fire wasn't starting. That's when I gave up and used a regular lighter. So easy. So while I like the Carson WM-01 Wallet Magnifier, I don't think it's a great idea for this emergency scenario.